Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. To kick off the standard SpaceX updates for this video, we can hopefully expect the Crew 3 launch soon after many delays. As you can see on the SpaceX fans website, the Crew 3 mission should hopefully lift off tomorrow at 2:03 AM UTC or today at 9:03 PM EDT. Talking about crewed missions, on Tuesday the Crew 2 capsule and its crew members returned to Earth after their mission to the ISS. NASA posted this article with a video of the crew that says, smiles, thumbs up and peace signs. The SpaceX Crew 2 astronauts are happy to be home after 6 months in space. SpaceX posted a couple of tweets related to this mission. The first says, the Crew 2 astronauts and Dragon spent 199 days in orbit, the first US spacecraft to reach that milestone. Then they also posted, since this Dragon also completed the 63-day Demo 2 mission last year, it has now clocked over 260 days in space. There was an article posted on Ars Technica about a slight issue that happened during the Crew 2 landing. It says 3 of the 4 parachutes came out nominally, but inflation of the 4th parachute was delayed by a fraction of a minute. SpaceX also posted a tweet related to the Crew 3 mission. They said, following Crew 2's return to Earth, Falcon 9 will launch Dragon's third long-duration crew mission to the space station as soon as Wednesday, November 10th. Weather forecast is 80% favourable for liftoff. Michael Sheets posted a tweet with an infographic and said, China led Q3 in both the number and payload mass of orbital rocket launches. Musk responded with, actually 41 tons for SpaceX in Q3 and aiming for 80 tons in Q4. That said, China launch mass to orbit is extremely impressive. In response to that, Everyday Astronaut tweeted, what's perhaps most crazy is a single Starship Super Heavy launch could put everything launched in that quarter into orbit in a single launch, now that's impressive. Musk responded and said, true. Then he posted another tweet with, the Starship fleet is designed to achieve over 1,000 times more payload to orbit than all other rockets on Earth combined. Almost no one understands this. Over in Boca Chica, here's a view of the orbital tank farm. Crews have begun to reeve Mechazilla's pulley cable. The orbital launch mount construction is continuing to progress. A new spot robot called Apollo has been spotted walking around. On the right you can see SpaceX's new crane and on the left a crane being disassembled. The disassembled crane has since left the launch site and moved to the production site to assist with the wide bay. The construction of the wide bay in the production yard is progressing. Starship 20 now has all 6 engines installed and is waiting for another static fire very soon. Taking a look at the road and beach closures on the Cameron County website, there is a closure scheduled for today. Then they also have a few other closures scheduled with tomorrow, Thursday 11th, Friday and then Monday 15th next week. To add to the closure information today, yesterday Mary posted a tweet where she added a picture of the static fire alert she received. So it's looking like there could be a possible static fire attempt with more engines this time for the Starship 20 prototype today. Here's a view of the current progress of Ship 20 being stacked in the mid bay. Also stacked now is the Starship 21 nose cone as the prototype progresses fast. The B2.1 test tank in the thrust simulator is continuing to be prepared for testing. Work continues on the Super Heavy Booster 4 prototype in preparation for testing. As always, to finish the video I have to thank both Mary or Boca Chica Girl and Nick Ansuini who are constantly out there filming the amazing content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working hard behind the scenes on their great videos, live streams and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show, I hope you enjoyed the video, if you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.